Hey, what's going on? So the video you're about to see is old footage. You're supposed to be part of a collab that didn't work out. Nobody's fault, but I said I'm gonna use the footage anyway because this product came out. This product, this item came out sometime now. You know, I love me some Taco Bell, but sometimes. So, hope you enjoy. Leave a comment down below and tell me what's your favorite thing at Taco Bell. So basically, so we got the nacho box is filled with refried beans, warm nacho cheese sauce, a three cheese blend, shredded chicken, buffalo sauce, sour cream, pico de gallo, and guacamole, all placed on the top of a bed of nacho chips and served with a medium, well, we ain't got a drink, $5. Popping in here, we about to see what this taco business is about. That's the guac. Does it travel well? Everything just bam, throwing off. What if I didn't want the guacamole on here? Why they don't give me the option to put it on the side? What if I don't like guacamole? Now, That's the sour cream. Let me show y'all something. So, I moved it around, but all the stuff is basically plopped right on top. And then you got mad nachos underneath there. That ain't gonna get nothing. So it's just gonna be dry. Nah, I'm good. There's not enough cheese on it. And I mean, it could be just the one I got, but. Look at the refried beans. It's like mad clumped up. Like, what in the hell? Look at that. Like, what the fuck? It's like clumped up in the corner. You got the refried bean over here. Guac over here. What the fuck you call it? Sock. Like, I wouldn't get this again. I was excited. Nah, man. Let's taste the chicken. It's not even hot. And I didn't travel far, less than 5 minutes from here, so I'm just gonna eat where the stuff is and I'll leave all them chips on the bottom. I think you can have all these things, but I think you should be able to just do the toppings yourself. Have the shit on the side, that should be an option. Because the ratio of the chips and all this stuff, no. Dry chip. I'm not a fan of this box. Okay, I got a chip with some cheese on it. Let me try to mix some guac. Nah, yo, I'm good. I wouldn't buy this again. Again, the ratio to all this stuff, all these dry chips on the bottom, like, what the fuck? It gets a thumbs down. Thumbs down. Have you had this? Let me throw your thoughts down below. Thank y'all for watching. Oh, this ratio sucks. I'm trying to get a piece of everything.